right. It's 5:11 in the morning, 5:11 a.m. Friday morning, and I'm getting ready to go to work. Just doing a little breakfast, little muffins with two eggs on it.
I don't have some jelly that I put on it a little bit. And I have a cup of protein. Different vitamins. C, zinc, B12. Magnesium.
That's why I take it in the morning. A little quiet, family sleeping still. So I'm gonna get this prepped up, and these right here are Thomas's double protein muffins. These are hard to find. The other ones I get are the whole wheat. I'll bring you a whole pack of these with me to work, and I'll put them in the microwave for about 15-30 seconds, depending on the microwave. And this morning I'll put my eggs on it with the jelly, and during the day I'll have two of them during the day for snacks with peanut butter on them after they've been in the microwave. So, all right, I'll fix up this and back in a moment. All right,
got my eggs cooking up. My protein.
See where it's at, right there, and then just stir for about 30 seconds. Put my eggs, make an omelet. They split right in half. Very hot there. Protein shake, my breakfast, and it's only 5:20. So it took me about 10 minutes to fix this, which is really good for me because I wake up late and have to be at work for 6. Well, my job's only 15 minutes away, so that helps. This is what I'm bringing with me to work today for my lunch. Strawberries, a Red Bull, more muffins, my chicken that I made last night, rice, and sweet potatoes, and two bananas. And that is my snacks and my my lunch for the day. This is my breakfast. At around 9, I'll have another muffin. Around 11:30, 12, I'll have my lunch. And then I'll probably have a banana between lunch and my snack. And then I'll have the strawberries after lunch. Then I'll have another banana. And then probably have a muffin. Then come home and eat supper. So that's my meals for the day. Later.